sun hitting like that? It is.
There's the rustic restaurant. And there's Celeste. Here is Joe. Joe is taking a...
Perfect.
It's not a selfie. It's obviously a picture of Celeste, who was taking a picture of Joe, and now they're going to exchange pictures.
Yeah, and then it gets dark.
Yeah, I get a minimum 5 likes. In fact, I don't think I've ever gotten less than 5 likes. I think I get 5 likes in 5 minutes.
This is a nice place. We just had dinner at Rustic Restaurant. And some wine and dessert. John and Celeste and Joe and me. And we heard all about John's popularity on Facebook.
Just for the record, I get average 25 likes. It's because I post strategically and good content.
And he's also very good at marketing himself. Crosswalk up there. Very photographic. Oh, they're getting in their first fight. Oh. That's what we used to do when we were kids, is play King of the Log.
Bye.
Good. Later. So nice to have dinner with you. Thank you.
You too.
Michael, I might drop by at some point and get my bike from my house, just to let you know. Maybe like tomorrow.
Okay. I'll tell him. I'll warn Mo. You're coming.
Yeah. The reason
I need to do to you what he did to the intruders.
The reason. Do you think people care about the story of why my bike is back at my parents' house?
What? The story of what?
Why my bike is back at my parents' house?
Well, I didn't want to appear to be unduly nosy. You know, like what business is it of mine? You know, do you need my permission or my?
I mean, because ultimately this is your content, but I'm saying I have a story that might build, like, I think people will like this down the road.
How long will this take?
Yeah, I mean, I'm on a tight schedule.
17. I gotta call Sam, and I'm getting tired, you know.
17, 18.
Now, did this story happen before or after I turned on the camera? I can't remember. I don't know.
Well, what happened is that I was going on a trip, and I thought I needed my bike, so I brought my bike with me, and I had to, like cram it in my car. I had to take the tires off, and then my friend, who was also going on the trip with me, he was the one that was like,
"Yeah, go on. I just might as well get somebody that's photogenic in it."
All audio.
Yeah, go on. No, yeah, the audio's on. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
But this isn't her story. Like she had nothing to do with
yeah.
this.
Yeah.
You don't have to get jealous.
Yeah, but she's listening. I like to capture.
He likes candid.
Yeah.
Look at him. He's furious.
Come on, John. Get on with the story.
So Quinn, well, he's making it up as he goes along.
So he left the bike at the house.
No,
okay.
Quinn was like, yeah, bikes sound like a great idea. So I was like, okay. So I bring my bike all the way down there. And then he shows up an hour and a half late, by the way. I hope you see this someday, Quinn. And
I like Quinn.
Yeah, Quinn's cool. But
he's late.
But he's unreliable. He's on. Yeah.
Well, what I told him, I was like,
sometimes.
I was like, I'm not mad that you're late. Punctual. I'm mad that I, went doing laundry and brought my bike.
Is this like 10 ways you've hurt me, Quinn? I mean,
well, thank you.
Fine,
I'll show this to Mo when we get there. He might like it.
Bye. Bye.